Picking up where we left off at, this is the last problem for this section video here. Okay, now we have 15 times 2/3 to the second power plus 5 squared over 3. Now, when we look at this problem, first of all, we follow the order of operations. We know we do what's in parentheses first, which we cannot do anything with that. Now we look for the exponents. This whole 2/3 is taken to the second power. So this could be read as this here. This would be 15 times 2/3 times 2/3 plus 5 squared over 3. Now this would give us 15 times 4 over 9. That's what that 2/3 squared means, because it'll be 2 times 2 over 3 times 3. Plus, now 5 squared, only thing that's squared here is this 5, not the 3. So that would give us 25 over 3. Now we could put this 1 under the 15. And now what we could do is this here, because we know we would do multiplication before addition. Let's do the prime factorization of 15, which is 3 and 5, and the prime factorization of 4, which is 2 and 2. Now we look at our denominator. Prime factorization of 9 is 3 and 3. Then this is plus 25 over 3. Now these threes here simplify out, and we would be left with 20 over 3 plus 25 over 3. 20 over 3 plus 25 over 3 is 45 over 3. Now, if we did the prime factorization of 45, this would break down to 5 and 9, and 9 would break down to 3 and 3. So the prime factorization of 45 will be 2 threes and a 5, and we'll carry over this 3 because it's already prime. These two threes simplify out, and you have 15 over 1, which equals 15, and that is your final answer.